408 divided by 6. 4 is less, therefore next. 40 is not less, therefore with 40. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 40, but not greater. 6 multiply by 7, 42 is greater. Multiply by 6, 36 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 40. 40 minus 36 is 4. Next. 48. 6 multiply by 8. 48 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 48 minus 48, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 408 divided by 6 is 68.